This is a catapult that I built for my 7th grade history project. And we used a few PVC pipes, 2x4s, bolts to hold it all together, and a bungee cord and like a little drain to hold the ball. And how you do it is you pull the PVC down, but be careful because if it flings forward, it can hurt you. And you stick the little metal rod through there so that it stays. Then you take the ball and you put it in the drain and step on it so that it doesn't move. And one, and you just pull it out. 1, 2, 3. It goes about 50 feet, and that'll win you the history project every time.